for the, like, last week. And it's gone from literally 10 people sitting in front of me while I sing to all you guys, man. And it's overwhelming. Thank you very much. Hold on 1 second.
You want to drop some new shit?
Yes, I do.
Yeah!
Who's already pre-ordered the Creeper album? Oh, yeah.
This next song, it goes well. Yeah, it does, because I'm trying that shit. You know me, I don't know it.
It drops
on
420.
And that's the thing, I don't ever put it up in nobody's face. They're like, what the hell, dropping your album together? Like, why'd you tell us about it? I forgot. But man, this song, it was inspired by, you know, the place I live is called Chino County. It's a little place called Ashland City. And, you know, this goes back to the old Point and Feathers thing, man. It don't matter. The South is dirty. There's the dirty South. There's the dirty North. There's the dirty East. There's the dirty West. We got dirty people doing dirty things in this world, but all you can do, man, is be a soldier. That's all you do. Nugget, grit your teeth, head butch your way through, and be a thing. That's what it's all about. This song is called Dirty South. And it's all love making this, because a lot of people are like, oh man, he's making a rock album. Man, listen, I grew up on Nirvana, Alice in Chains, I love good rock music, man. So this song's called Dirty South, I'm gonna love it.